I'm driving a car with a great navigation system, Bluetooth, panoramic sunroof, voice recognition, telematics, rear view camera, and the list goes on and on, so it's got to be an expensive car, right? Actually, no. This is the $22,000 2012 Hyundai Veloster EcoShift DCT, which stands for Dual Clutch Transmission. It's got a 1.6 liter four-cylinder engine with a six-speed automatic. The dual clutch system works to improve acceleration, so this 138 horsepower engine feels like it's got a whole lot more. Now, the Veloster's got to be one of the best looking small cars on the market today, with its unique lines, 18-inch alloy wheels, and a hidden third door. Now, inside, the Veloster has a wonderful 7-inch color monitor that operates the nav system, the stereo, voice to text, and a neat feature called Blue Max, where you can compete with other owners all over the country for the most economical driving and win prizes. I'm getting 30 miles to the gallon in town, 39 out on the road, and the car handles great. I wish it had a little less road noise, but for $22,000 with everything you get with this car, I'm not complaining. It's been fun to drive this new crop of small, fuel-efficient, fun cars that's coming out. And I gotta tell you, Hyundai has one of the best with the Veloster.